Humans are creatures of emotions. It is said that human has 960 thoughts per second, while some believe we think 3,600 times per second, or something like that. Let's put it in a logical way. Our minds normally process large volumes of data in high speed and generate all sorts of ideas. We tend to feel disturbed when we are driven by our own thinkings, which could potentially affect our bodies. Humans have five vital organs that are essential for survival: the heart, liver, spleen, lungs, and kidneys. Individually, they represent five elements of nature as follows: fire, wood, earth, metal, and water. The body continues to absorb these five elements since we were in the womb, and five light fields will then be formed. These light fields provide us with limitless physical and mental energy as we eat, exercise, and sleep, creating the power we need to stay healthy and to live. Besides, how these light fields work has a direct link to our thoughts and emotions. Every day, when we have negative emotions, the resonant frequencies of these light fields are interrupted by bad thought waves, causing the light fields to be out of whack. In other words, the light fields deform into irregular shapes, and some parts of energy would collapse. Every organ has its own energy storage tank. It can also be described as an accumulator. When one body part runs smoothly, the energy that is generated will not only be stored in one organ, but also be given to others. On the contrary, if any organ does not work properly, we lose one source of the energy. Other organs are then affected. Let's talk about the heart first. The light fields of the heart stands for fire. Its source of energy comes from the fire element of nature. Shock and joy are the emotions which affect the function of the heart. Sounds intriguing, huh? When someone feels scared all of a sudden, these light fields contract immediately. We feel the twitching and palpitations in the middle area between two nipples, which are the most direct reflections. Such emotional responses can badly affect the heart. We lose energy of its light field at the moment. Speaking of another emotion, joy. Whether it's a feeling of surprise or constant excitement, it certainly has an impact on these light fields too. Abnormal energy has effect on heart rate and causes damage to other organs. The elements of these five light fields are all interconnected. They generate each other, whereas they prevail over each other. The light fields of liver represent wood, corresponding to the wood element of nature. Anger and upset are the emotions of it. When we feel angry or upset, the liver chi does not flow efficiently, causing energy blockage. The most common symptoms are chest tightness and uncomfortable feelings in the head. The liver and gallbladder meridians are both associated with the wood element. These negative feelings stop our energy from circulating through the chest and the brain. When it happens for too long, it injures healthy liver cells and results in cirrhosis. Also, it's one of the main causes of stroke. The spleen is linked to the earth element. Its corresponding emotions are worry and nervousness. The spleen and stomach can easily get overloaded by irregular diet habits. Overeating and binge drinking, feeling stressed out for a long time, and overtaxing the brain make the light field of spleen unbalanced. Meanwhile, the spleen fails to filter blood properly, so that the stomach won't have enough blood for digestion. In addition, a busy and stressful life brings about severe stomach spasms and movement. The stomach secretes too much acid and causes digestive disorders. The spleen and stomach both belong to the earth element. They are inseparable. This is mainly why many people suffer from spleen and stomach problems at their young ages. The life fields of lungs represent metal. The associated emotions are grief and disappointment. Many people thought that smoking, exposure to cooking oil fumes, or air pollution are the leading causes of lung tumors or cancer. While very few know that in many cases, long-lasting bouts of negative emotion are the triggers. If we feel sad or disappointed on and off, the luminosity of this light field decreases. Its nervous system becomes too weak to transform oxygen we inhale and transfer them to the heart and other organs. In the long run, the lung tissues gradually deteriorate, masses appear, and diseases sneak up on you. As for our kidneys, their light fields correspond to water, and the matching emotions are panic and fear. The light fields function irregularly when we are panicked and in fear, causing the kidneys to contract too fast. The kidneys cannot pull or filter extra fluid out of the body. It gets harder to send filtered water to other organs, so the fluid fills up the bladder rapidly. A full bladder makes us feel like going to the lavatory to take a leak. On the other hand, because we lose the fluid for other organs quickly, we tend to get a dry mouth and a dry tongue. The life field of fire is also affected by such emotions. When the fire element becomes unstable, we experience a cold sensation and even trembling, especially at the tips of our toes, causing a gradual decline in kidney function. Humans wake up with lots of thought every morning. Yet, we never really notice that physical and mental health are affected by our thinkings every single second. We ourselves often evoke negative feelings unconsciously, like shock, excitement, anger, upset, panic, fear, grief, disappointment, worry, and nervousness. Just one thought that's all it takes to change your day. I'm Dr. PH. This is Science, Not Religion. Time is ticking. Please like the video and share it to your family members and friends, and ask them to help spread the ideas. You can help more people. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell icon. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.